Hello everyone, I'm Seren from TEXTC Bangalore. I'm happy to introduce you to the first version of Digital Newsletter and would like to thank our HOD, Professor Dr. Saurabh Mehta, for initiating the digitization of newsletter. Let's take a glimpse on the department activities of this quarter. A guest lecture on computer communication networks was arranged on 10th February 2017, for which the guest speaker was Mr. Sachin Dedia, the proprietor of Skynet Secure Solutions, Mumbai. The idea behind the seminar was to bridge the gap between the students' knowledge and the industry requirements. Also, a guest lecture on TV broadcasting was held on 17th March 2017, and the speaker was Mr. Pradeep Sharma, the technical director of Doordarshan Kendra, Mumbai. Our college also organized workshops for the students on topics like hand gesture robotic arm, ADS 2009 software, and electric software. Last but not the least, the World Radio Day on 13th February 2017 was also celebrated with great enthusiasm. Being engineers, it's important to be updated with the latest technological advancements. Let me introduce you to one of the recent technological advancements of this quarter. Engineers at MIT and their collaborators have designed a microfluidic device called the tree on a chip. It mimics the pumping mechanism of trees, making tiny movable parts to power complex movements in robots is not an easy task. So the team's new pumping mechanism may enable robots whose motions are propelled by inexpensive sugar powered pumps. The goal of this work is nothing but cheap complexity, like one sees in nature. Moving on to the achievements of this quarter, Professor Dr. Saurabh Mehta was elevated to the IEEE Senior Member grade. Sir also bagged the Distinguished HOD Award and Distinguished Professor Award by CSI Mumbai Chapter at TechNext India, IIT Bombay. Our students have always made us proud. Our BE students, Bhavna Reddy, Neha Patil, Megha, and Priyanka Yadav won first prize in poster presentation at an international conference under the guidance of Professor Dr. Arpit Ravankar. And our department initiated the development of interactive boards using QR codes to enable students to directly link to the internet and solve quizzes with the provision to give feedback rating. These are the presentations and talks delivered by Professor Dr. Saurabh Mehta in BIT and various other colleges. Teachers are the pillars of any institution. I would like to introduce you to two of our distinguished professors, Professor Dr. Sanjay Singh Thakur and Professor Satendra Mane. Professor Sanjay Singh Thakur has done his PhD from IIT Bombay and has a rich teaching experience of 31 years and research experience of 5 years. Sir's areas of interest include telecommunication systems, antennas, RF and microwave circuit design. Professor Satendra Mane is an MA in electronics. Sir has a teaching experience of 27 years. His areas of interest are semiconductor electronics, analog communication, and VLSI. Vidya Alankar has always groomed students into refined engineers. Our results say it all. I would like to introduce you to an alumnus who has excelled in his career. He is Govind Ramchandar of 2010 batch. He has a Master's in Information System from C.H. Linder College of Business, University of Cincinnati. Here we come to the end of our newsletter. Please let us know your valuable suggestions about this video. Thank you for watching.